Okay, welcome back to Long Dark. This is the start of Season 2. As you know, Season 1 ended with the tragic hypothermia death in the fall. I was lost, I had no way to sleep, I had no energy, so I couldn't climb or anything. So I was able to get back to my camp. Start a new season, start fresh, and hopefully not make the same mistakes as I did the first time around.
I think I can use this.
Nice. Thank you.
That'll come in handy.
Oh, good.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Well, that's cool, he's talking. Did he? I don't think it did it the last time, did it? Let's see, abandoned vehicles around Barra. Battery can still be harvested. Or scrapped. Let's take a look at it. Harvest. Lead. I need a hacksaw, which I never did find a hacksaw yet the last time. Check this church too. Batteries have to be pretty heavy. Yeah. We're gonna leave it. Probably go here, there's the axe.
Hope I can still eat this.
It's weird that it's all of a sudden talking. I like it. It didn't do it the last time.
I might have to drop some gear.
Yeah, let's, definitely that. The battery doesn't need to be on us right now. Oh, so there's a bed right here.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Oh, good, a knife. I wonder why it didn't do the talking in the last episode. Or the last season. I don't think I set it to any settings differently. I should probably make my way to my cabin.
This stuff will come in handy.
Oh, nice. Water purifier tip. I guess I need to check the back seat too.
What have we here? Use this.
Oh, good. Finally. Here's a little bit of a map piece. Even the last time the maps didn't really do much for me. Oh, good. Some gloves.
That'll come in handy. Hope I can still eat this. Could end up being useful.
I did check that already, didn't I?
I think I can use this. Nobody needs this anymore. Better to have this than leave it behind. This'll come in handy.
Those are even better shape.
Huh. This pack is getting kind of heavy. Thank you. Wonder if this is any good to eat. This stuff will come in handy. Use this.
Oh, nice. Extra clothing. mess with it. Let's be.
That'll come in handy.
It will.
Something's gotta go.
Let's get up to the cabin before it gets dark.
I can use this. Looks like it worked. Like something is sapping my energy.
Loving it. There's like actual sounds. life.
So tired, I could just lay down right here.
Yep, we're going to. Just want to add a little more fuel. Daytime. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Start of season 2. Oh, I am thirsty. I should probably drink before I... pass the time, just for an hour, just to get it saved. Okay, we are ready to head out for the day. We're gonna go get our base set up, or actually not yet, we're gonna explore this house, and then we're going to go look at some buildings, see if we can find a gun, because we do have wolves down by our farm this time. So. Okay, well thank you so much for watching. Welcome to Season 2, Episode 1. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel supporters. If you're interested in helping support the channel, it is fairly expensive to run a channel. And I dedicate a lot of hours during the day to make videos. So if you're interested in helping support, I do have memberships now, and I do offer super thanks. Anything helps. Plus likes and subscribing and stuff like that all helps too. Comments and all that. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.